Pennsylvania, my buddy Chihuahua.
Hey everyone, I am at Dry Run Creek right now, and we're going to do some fly fishing with my friend Noah and his friend Peyton. They're going to come here. Noah's also from NS Angling, so that's why you should go check out his channel. It's really cool. He makes some cool videos, but today we're going to do fly fishing, but as you saw in those rules up there, it's below 16 if you pinch all your barbs and your hooks, and then it's like, it's catch and release only. And it's all artificial bait, so this is what we're working with. All this, it goes down there, that's a more shallow part, and then it goes way down there, and zoom in, way past down there, and around the corner there. So, yeah, so we're going to tie up our rods right now, and we're going to walk on down that way, towards our spot. We're going to go catch some fish and while the fish are, so... This place has lots of big fish in it, and last time I came here, it was like my first time fly fishing, and I caught 9 fish, so looks like it's going to be a good day, and we have some good clips on the chest mount and the underwater footage, so let's go catch some trout.
There you go.
I know. Yeah. We'll try. Buddy, calm down. You want to put your stuff here?
Put it on there.
Okay. Got another one here.
It's a release.
Shoot. See, on that one, I waited longer. Six. Yeah.
Alright, good. That's the biggest one of the day, right?
Mm-hmm.
Big rainbow?
Yeah.
Okay, just let him. Let that swim. There you go. There you go. Get that rod back.
It's not fighting very hard.
Huh?
I'll go down here.
You got the GoPro on?
Yeah. Dang it.
All right, just keep letting him go. We'll be fine.
Come on.
Got it.
Yes.
Rainbow.
Rainbow.
Pretty good shot. Right. Rainbow. Rainbow. All right, good job.
Maybe that'll get them all stirred up, you know? Well, wait, Dad, can you stop?
Pull these off. You break?
Yeah. Crud. Okay, let me put this over here.
You gotta try better.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's 4 pound cast.
Yeah, just hold him first. Let's get a picture.
Well, then if he falls, he has still as a hook. Get a bite.
Yeah.
Good grief.
Where are my pliers?
I don't know. Wait.
I hope they didn't leave a better spot.
They're in the box. Yes.
What?
You say there aren't big ones in here.
Not the pieces. They're not huge.
I know,
can
but
you do this?
It's just
finish?
One.
Huh?
Can you wait a second? Until... Oh.
Here we go. Got it. Alright.
Uh-oh.